Meanwhile, after all the fixing scandal, Pakistan is now hitting back with counter-allegations. Pakistan's cricket board chairman Ejaz Bhatt has told NDTV the manner in which England lost the match against Pakistan was suspicious.
There is a lot of talk about it, that how is it that they are alleging that only Pakistan is involved in this match, when, you know, they are 17, for 17 runs, 5 wickets fell, and they lost the match previously. They were winning the match. So there are a lot of talk on that account. There are some bookies also talking about it, that there was a lot of, exchange of funds. I have not stated that they have done it, but I have definitely stated that this logic is not correct. If somebody gives a statement, only Pakistan was involved, they were not involved. Involved in what? Earlier on, they have suspended 3 of our boys for no charges, no proof, no investigation. Isn't this conspiracy? Top 3 players are just taken out of this thing. And when we said that, look, we are going to then take our team back home, they said, no, we will lose a lot of money. So to save their money, we said, okay, we'll continue playing.
It's a conspiracy against us, says Pakistan, after defending their players. Clearly, there's a lot more that we're going to hear on this story.